Now, tennis, and Rafael Nadal has announced he will not defend his US Open title later this month. The world number two missed the Masters tournaments in Toronto and Cincinnati with a wrist injury, which has now forced him out of the year's final major Grand Slam event at Flushing Meadows. It's been a mixed year for the Spaniard. He lost in the Australian Open final, won the French Open, and then went out early at Wimbledon.
Eric.